everyone, welcome to After School with Hana. Today I will be studying meridians. I already posted a video on parallels. I'll give you the link in the description box. I'm going to study with my boy. Hello, boy.
Hello, Hana. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, boy.
Okay, let's do the revision. How many parallels are there in all, including the equator?
There are 181 parallels, including the equator.
Antarctic circles and Arctic circles are also called?
Polar circles.
Okay. This question is true or false? All parallels are of the same length.
False.
Okay. Now let's start meridians. What are meridians?
Imaginary lines running from north to south pole are called meridians. These lines are drawn from pole to pole.
Now we are going to study important features of meridians.
Okay.
Hana, can you go to the board?
Yes, please.
Okay, tell us about important features of the meridians.
The first feature is all meridians are of the same length.
Can you show?
Yes. So, this is the prime meridian, the middle meridian of all the meridians. And I'm going to draw two meridians here. So, all meridians are of the same length over here.
Next feature.
The second feature is maximum distance between two meridians is at the equator.
Please show.
Okay. First we draw the equator and then the prime meridian. I'm going to draw two meridians as well. So as you can see, the maximum distance over here in between the equators is at the equator.
Distance between the meridians at the equator is the maximum. Okay, next feature.
The third feature is distance between any two meridians decreases as we move away from the equator towards the poles.
Please show.
Okay. So first we're gonna draw the equator and then the prime meridian. And we're gonna rest between the meridians. So here you can see that the very like small distance is over here near the poles. Here near the poles.
Okay, so as we move away from the equator, the distance decreases. Decreases. Okay, very good. Please draw the board.
Okay.
Next feature.
The next feature is meridians cut parallels at right angles 90 degrees.
Okay, please show how it is.
Okay. So this is your meridian. Here. This is your meridian. Now we are going to make parallels.
Okay.
So these are your parallels and this is your meridian. Now when you measure it like this over here, this is 90 degrees.
Okay.
And then when you measure here, it's 90 degrees over here as well.
Okay, good. Any other features?
Yes, meridians are used to measure distances in the east-west directions.
Okay, very good. So we are going to end this here. In our next video, we are going to talk more on parallels and meridians. Thank you.
Thank you, boy. Hope you like this video and do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye.